my prickly pear seed oil mask. It's a great one for your scalp. Especially here, it's so dry, you need to hydrate your scalp. And this one is one mask that you can put onto your scalp for 2 minutes and onto your length for 2 minutes to have beautiful hair and a healthy scalp. The biggest mistake to do would be too many color changes, too many radical color changes, and too often it's going to ruin your hair.